Well, welcome to my box. It is actually a beach. We have beaches here in Honduras, and I hope that you're ready to hear what I have planned for this December. Are you ready? It's actually probably the most important job, the most important function that can happen this year. It is Operation Keep Duncan Alive. Yes, you heard that right. I need to keep Duncan alive this year. He's getting on a bit. He's just turned 65, and you know that he has to go into the old people's queue that they have here in the supermarkets and even get a discount at restaurants. That's how old he is. So I've got some things together to prepare for December. For example, a walking stick. He's going to need that going up and down all those stairs. And let's get first things first. Healthy living, bananas. And because we're at the beach, we've got a coconut. I don't know if you can hear that. Really from the north coast of Honduras, that thing there. Now, Duncan, I'm sorry, but you are getting old. And one of the biggest things that old people suffer from is the cold. So I've got you some blankets. And these are genuine alpaca fur from Lima, Peru, just for you. They will keep you nice and toasty all throughout December. What else have I got here? This is really important. A garish tie. All old people have got one of these. And I know you've got a great collection over there in Guatemala. So I found one just to bring to you for this year. Another thing, medicine. Yes, talking about healthy living. I've got you all the medicine that you're gonna need. And this is just the first week of things. So there's lots of things going wrong, lots of bits dropping off. We don't wanna go into any of that. But what I have got is a heart rate monitor. And so you press some of these buttons, and this is the sensor, and you've got to put that, I don't really want to know where we put that, but that will help us monitor your heart rate, check that you're going to be okay for the whole month of December. Let's see what else. Communication, that's going to be important, isn't it? So I have got some whiteboard markers, and it's very easy for when you can't talk because you're so tired. Or if you can't hear me, what I do is I write down a question over here. Let's see the question. So for example, a question I'm always asking him, have you wet yourself again? I mean, it's quite regularly. So Duncan, you can just write, yes. I mean, to be honest, we don't really need to ask that question because the answer is always yes. But that will be a really good mode of communication. Another thing, headphones and a microphone. Duncan loves being in a radio station, not because he loves radios and not because he loves presenting, because he can't hear anything. He's completely deaf. So when he has the headphones on, he can hear everything again. And so we're gonna plug this in, not like this, but a bit more technical. And this way I'll talk to you, Duncan, and I won't have to shout like I normally do. This will make you be able to understand everything that we're saying. So it's gonna be fail safe here. Fail safe with the board, fail safe with the microphone, fail safe with the headphones. And another thing, a bit of things to clean the notes, how you like to clean things. This is Mr. Muscle, as we like to say, Mr. Musculo here in Honduras. And so that will keep everything nice and clean for you. And then just as a precaution, because I won't be able to be there 24/7 for you, I've got some special armbands that will help. This one says allergy, and Duncan's been complaining a lot that he now has an allergy to all kinds of music that have drums because something happens to his ears when he gets old. So that's going to be to show everybody that he can't listen to any music that has drums. And then also I've got two of these because they're particularly important, a fall risk. He's got to the age now where he doesn't fall over, but he has a fall. And so that's why I've got these very bright things for you, Duncan, to make sure that you are safe. So Operation Keep Duncan Alive will be live and kicking, not literally, don't worry, for all of December, and that's what I will be up to. Obviously, I'm just having a little bit of fun and teasing Duncan. We're really here at Radio Christmas to make a difference. And so please do tune in this December from the 1st at 6 a.m. UK time. And we're going all the way through until the 24th. This is a fantastic way for you to help change the life of a child or young person here in Honduras or also there in Guatemala. Thank you ever so much for your help.